at 5 a.m. is about today, we're going to be actually showing a showcase of the bus
that I have.
So, it's the Lego City bus. It's pretty nice. And here's the figure. And he's really cool. And yeah, so let's. The doors can open. Let's see. It's the back. So this is a really cool figure. It took us some time to build, but it has a bike with the instructions. It was easy. So it comes with this little bike that you have to put together. And you can just put it on the back. So this is cool. And yeah. So I really like this bus. It's very neat. And I'm gonna collect more Lego figures in the future. Now the stuff that came with it, it was like a little bus stand and a newsstand. No, a bus stop newsstand. I didn't feel like putting those. I just don't kind of. But the figures that came with it are really cool. We have to build a wheelchair and a little person that goes in the wheelchair. Go. Oops. You can push her around in the wheelchair. Next, we have a little doggy. Little Lego doggy. He's nice. And then we have a little girl. Hold on, let me spread her legs out. We have a little. We have a little girl. She has a phone. Wait, it's not it. This is like a random person. Because of the bus. The little girl's right here. Her hair. Hold on, guys. She's bald. I gotta find her hair. Alright, I found it. The hair is right here. Hold on, guys. Alright, guys, we're back. Here's the girl with the hair. She has a little phone. Why is it so blurry? She has a little phone. Her hair keeps popping off. Then we have the boy that comes with the bike. It's actually a blue bike also.